Fire officials say on Sunday morning at a little after 4, a wooden house was completely destroyed along with 2 motor vehicles which were parked right outside.
In that fire, a wooden structure measuring approximately 16 feet by 24 feet was completely destroyed. 2 vehicles were also involved in that fire. One, a Toyota Carina, was completely destroyed, and a Mitsubishi Mirage received damages as well. Preliminary estimates would indicate that the fire damage in this situation is about $55,000. The fire service is continuing investigation into the situation alongside the police, as we have not ruled out foul play in this fire.
One resident of the area says he was fast asleep when a friend woke him up. He recalls that it all happened so quickly.
What I learned, I was fast asleep. When a partner man came and checked me, he called me, Ross. I tell him, I see you, I say, Ebola. So he got him, I'm going to flat down. So he got him, la bae moon, la ambulance, and fire engine. La bae moon, garçon. Lucky moon. Remember, I'm going to be okay in Avini. Remember, I had more than my claim of villa.
According to Claude, 3 people occupied the house that went up in flames. The fire department says that over the past weekend alone, it responded to 85 ambulance calls and 5 vehicular accidents. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.